Great. It's just too big. Right, Enoch, Enoch. Enoch, same idea, but just make it smaller and crack a little earlier. Let's go.
Let's go!
but yeah, the goal will be there.
I mean, it'd be hard for the parents to not want to go for it.
No, I'm going to send my dad. Somewhere in Europe, not
the plane fly. You fly it for an hour, like that.
Results of the Y14 Men's EPE 2018 Back to School RYC. Presenting our awards, 2004 Olympic coach Paul Soder.
Yeah!
In eighth place from International Fencing Academy, Leo Sivagar.
Yeah!
We have a tie for sixth place. Our first place, sixth place finisher is Benjamin Kim from the Fencing Center of San Jose and Los Positos Fencing Center.
Yeah.
Tied with Mr. Kim, Jabril Green from East Bay Fencers Gym.
Yeah.
In fifth place from Marin Fencing Academy, Jeremy Zibart.
JJ.
Two third place finishers, bronze medalists today, from the Fencing Center of San Jose, Marcus Awe. And from East Bay Fencers Gym, Delta Fencing Center, Carson Dyer.
Yeah.
Our silver medalist today from Academy of Fencing Masters, William Elloway.
Yeah.
And our gold medalist today from East Bay Fencers Gym, Umi Green.
Umi!
Stay there for a second, guys. Don't go away. Golden Gate Fencing Foundation is pleased to present our bronze, silver, and gold medalists with commemorative mementos of the Back to School RYC. Our bronze medalists receive commemorative magnets from the Back to School RYC. Congratulations, gentlemen. In Wuxi, China. And our gold medalist is receiving a Wuxi mascot. Okay, that's kind of cool, but it is signed by all the members of Team USA Men's Epee Team.
Oh!